Yeah. Already on the Fawn Lake Trail, and there's a lot of cool mushrooms around. More cool mushrooms on this trail. Fall in the Adirondacks is such a beautiful time. This is going to be our first stop on Fawn Lake in the Jessup River Wild Forest. Oh wow! Beautiful. Next stop on Fawn Lake. It's a little short beach.
You see the bubble?
Yeah, loons. I don't know if I can. Lightly raining across Fawn Lake. You can see there's some loons back there. And the fall colors are coming in nicely. Here we are at the bridge. Rain coming down a little bit more, but you can still see the fall colors. A lot of lichen on the trees. Here's a nice view. Yeah, I think that's the view right there. Oh wow, this is nice. If you enjoyed our fall video of Fawn Lake in the Jessup River Wild Forest area of the Adirondacks, hit like, hit subscribe, feel free to share, and I will show you more of the Adirondack Mountains and our planet Earth.